What you in the mood for?
What is up, YouTube? I'm back in here. And I said, man, let me show my people what's going on at these Nike stores here around town. And if you're new to the channel, hey, make sure you subscribe. And to the rest of my people, hey, y'all already know what's up, man. Y'all give me that big thumbs up while you're here with me today. So, yeah, these just been sitting in the Nike stores around here, you know what I'm saying? Not the outlet, the actual Nike town. But, hey, I'm going to start with this box. You already know what's up. This is a Nike, this is a Jordan 1, baby. Hi, black and red box. You know what I'm saying? Speaks for itself. It's a size 10. Retail was $175. Colorway is black, and something. I ain't gonna even try to mess this word up for y'all, but they green to me. But here we go. Same old box. Got your little Nike ingredient stamped up there. Okay. Nike red on the top, Nike red on the side, on all sides. Let's open them up. Whoa, smells like butter, baby. Look at them. Look at these. Look at the zooms. The zooms at the Nike store right now. If you didn't get these, man, check your local Nike town if you know how they get down. This is what they working with in there, man. They reflect the Nike swoosh, the green going around. Come on, man. Nothing else in the box. Same old, same old. Man. Let's start with this right shoe. These five, boy. And I'm talking about the leather on them. Exquisite. Real nice. Let's start with the bottom. You got that all clear gel bottom, boy. With your zoom Z's bursting through everywhere. Starting up here with the green. Then fades into that little pinkish, down to a kind of a red color at the heel. And if you ain't familiar with the Zoom, man, these comfortable than a regular Jordan 1. Real nice comfortable. Round here to the bottom. That clear peeking through around the bottom, coming up to that white midsole with those white stitches. With your green suede in the middle, with that reflective Nike swoosh. It's trimmed in green too. That black heel, the black coming around the toe area, black around the shoestring eyelets. Got your Air Jordan and embossed in there, and black too. These fire, boy, I'm telling you, the leather so good on them. Woo, super fire. They got the little live green stitches right there. With your Zoom tag over there too. Dope. Round here to the front. Got that clear coming up to that white midsole with the white stitching. Black premium leather around the toe. Toe box. Green suede, man. You see it. The perforated holes. Got your nylon tongue with the Zoom air at the top. Black shoestrings in here. Of course, you got an extra pair. Man. Round here to the inside. Clear around the bottom. Coming up to that white midsole with the white stitching. There you go with that green suede wrapping through there. With your reflective Nike swoosh. It's trimmed in the lime green too. Black around the toe. With the, that premium leather, black coming around the toe, shoestring eyelets, up to an all leather, premium leather upper around the ankle. Nice, real nice. Let's jump to the back. Clear around the bottom, up to that white midsole, the white stitching. Premium leather heel, black leather heel. Your reflective Nike swoosh is wrapping around to that suede centerpiece with the green, the all black up there at the top. Dope, dope shoe. Check out the inside of shoestring. Got the green around there on the shoestring tip. Inside, lime green too, with the zoom air in there. Dope, dope. This was kind of sticking out. I pulled it on out, but up under there is where the magic works. Got that puppy zoom technology inside there. Real comfortable shoe, y'all. Tell me, like I said, if you weren't able to grab you a pair of these, man, they sitting in the Nike stores now. Real nice shoe to have, I'm telling you. I like the zoom technology. You know, I got the gray and white pair too. Comfortable shoe, real comfortable shoe. I'm gonna have a, if you don't see them in your Nike stores, hey, I got a link over to StockX in my description where you can grab these. They're not going for a bad price right now. If you're a reseller, get these and sit on them. Black Friday, Christmas coming. They'll go for a good penny, pretty penny, I promise you. And if you're new to the channel, hey, make sure you subscribe, man. Make sure you keep up with your boy. I'm telling you, I'm gonna keep you up on the latest and the greatest, you know what I'm saying? And to the rest of my gang, you know it's much love, you know. And if you like what I'm bringing to you, hey, man, hit that like button. Let's start on this left shoe. I'm gonna start with the extra shoe laces, lime green, to hit up with the rest of the lime green highlights. Round to the bottom, all clear bottom. It's a zoom with the little Z's popping all through with that zoom technology going on down there. Round here to the side, clear around the bottom, coming up to that white midsole with the white stitching. Black leather around the front, suede in the middle with that reflective Nike swoosh. It's trimmed in that lime green. The black leather on the heel, the black premium leather up top, that Nike with their Air Jordan wings embossed in there in black. Fire. Real fire. Round here to the front, same deal with that clear, coming up to that white with the white stitching, the black leather around the toe box. Nice premium suede in the middle, man. Green suede with the perforated holes. That Nike's, that Air Zoom up on the tongue of these two. Black nylon. Dope. Dope shoe, y'all. Round here to the inside. Clear going around the bottom. That white up to the midsole with that white stitching. Black leather around the toe area. Black leather around the shoestring eyelets. That green suede through the middle. Same reflective Nike swoosh, trimmed in black, and the stitching is green. Don't forget the black trim around the swoosh. Coming up to that premium leather up there on the ankle too. These hit, man, I'm telling you, hit. Round here to the back, clear around the bottom, up to that white midsole with the white stitching, all black leather heel. Nike swooshes wrapping around to the back, to the middle. That black suede in the middle. Green hitting at the middle of the black suede. Up to that premium black leather up there on the top. You can't beat it, man. These are must cop. These are must cop. Same deal. Lime green on the inside. The lime green on the shoelace tips. Dope. Dope. Dope, dope shoe. Like I said, I picked up a little more heat. Woo! Look at those. Extra butter for y'all, baby. I'm telling you. Dope little shoe here. This is the women's Air Jordan 1. They retail for $125. This is a mid. Colorway is black, chili red, and barely bold. Okay. Kind of a cork-like type deal on these, but they fire. And I don't know if this is made out of leather or not, you know what I'm saying? But they dope. They real nice. I ain't lying. Like I said, I'm gonna have a link in my description for all these shoes too, y'all. So, you know, if you wanna grab your pair, I have a link in my description if y'all can't make it over there to your Nike store and pick these up. Man, butter, baby. Extra butter with the extra shoestring. It's the low top, man, version of that multicolor joint. Dope. Like I said, these sitting in the Nike stores, man. And these been restocking in other stores too as well. But hey, like I said, if you ain't got a local Nike around you or they ain't in your local stores, check my link in the description. I'm gonna have a link to all of them, you know what I'm saying? Where you can buy them. And these going under retail right now. They going for a good price, you know what I'm saying? So hey, check that link in my description over to StockX. And if you're new to the channel, man, make sure you subscribe, man. Follow your boy. Follow me on Instagram and Twitter, too. I'm always keeping you up on the latest and greatest on there, too, where you can find stuff like this, too. Heads up on everything. You know what I'm saying? And to the rest of my gang, like I said, much love, y'all, and respect. Y'all make sure y'all hit that like button. And until next time, peace.